North York Centennial Arena. I'm Michael Landsberg, along with Barb Underhill and Paul Martini. We were talking about the future of Canadian figure skating. Here's the future in pairs. The Canadian junior champions, Cindy Landry and Sylvain Lalonde.
As junior pair champions, they're moving up into the only senior division which does not have a major retirement this year, which for next year means some stiff competition.
Bob, we were talking about the differences between exhibition and real performances, and the first thing that jumps out at you are the uniforms.
Well, definitely this is not a number that you would use in a competition, but they have a lot of fun with it, and they're very relaxed. They're also very young. She's only 15, he's 22, so they have a bright future ahead of them.
Program. A program for exhibition that's got both fast and slow music, showing their versatility, which is important when you get up into the senior division.
Future in pairs. Here's the future in dance. Jacqueline Pater and Mark Janoschak. They are the